thanks for laying down for me. You seem very ready for this relaxing massage. So I'm really excited. First things first, I'm just going to quickly sense out the energy around your body. It kind of helps me detect any like knots or pains in your body or aches that I need to focus on, okay? So just lay down. If you need to, just close your eyes and relax as I take care of you. Feel some on your lower back, some tiny pains right over here. Okay, I'm gonna go down to your legs, down to your legs, down to your legs, legs, your other leg, other leg, leg, leg. Your hips, okay, just feeling it. Lean back to your legs, your toes. So I did notice you got a little bit of pain on your lower back. Right here, your lower back. So I will take care of that. But before we get in, I'm just going to tuck you in really quick. Just tuck you in. Tuck you in. Just tucking you in. Toes, tucking your toes. Okay. Good. Okay, are you feeling a little bit more relaxed and cozy? Relaxed and cozy. Good. Okay, so I'm just going to glide my hands around your back, around your legs, just feeling out your body and seeing what if there's anything, you know, sticking out to me, okay? Okay. So I'm not gonna go hard or anything. It's just a nice, gentle little rub, okay? Just nice and gentle. Nice and gentle. Nice and gentle. On your back. Nice and gentle. Nice and gentle. Your lower back, nice and gentle. Okay. Good. Okay, you're gonna go to your legs. It's just relaxing you, relaxing your body. Begin the massage, okay? And I'm just going to do soft rubbing motions. It's not really going to be like anything deep tissue related because I do want you just to feel relaxed. And I do just want to focus on relaxing you and relaxing your body and not making it like achy, okay? Like hurt and pain. Okay. Good. So I will start from the top of your back. And then just work my way all the way down, okay? Okay, good. If anything hurts, please just let me know and I'll go a little bit lighter, okay? Yeah, just move my hands a little bit lighter. Okay, good. So I'm gonna start here. Okay, your shoulders. Upper back feels a little bit tense. I'm just massaging it. Okay. Just working my way down your lower back, working my way down. Everything's gonna be fine. Don't worry. Okay, going lower. Your back, a little bit in the middle of your back. Your lower back now. Just working on your lower back. Okay. Are you doing okay? Your back. Now I'm gonna go down to your legs, okay? So I'm gonna go massage both sides of your legs, right? feeling relaxed. Good. I'm going to now just gently rub on your back, okay? And your legs. Just gently rubbing my hands like that, okay? Just gently rubbing. Okay. Just gently feels good. Yeah. It's definitely super relaxing. I'm gonna go to your legs, do the same thing. How are you feeling? You like it? You want to fall asleep? If you do, it's okay. You can fall asleep. Last thing I'm gonna do is just pull out any pains that you still have in your body, okay? I'm just gonna pull them out and take them away, okay? So you don't have any more. Okay. So, I'm just going to pull them out. No more body aches, no more pains, free from all the aches in your body, just pulling it away, pulling it away, pulling it away. Pulling. Lower back, all of the pains and aches, just pulling it away. Got some long ones, just pulling. Down to your legs, pulling. Pull. you had a relaxing massage. I hope you enjoyed it and felt calm and felt all your body aches and pain just leaving your body. If you do feel like you need to come back, please do. I would love to give you another nice